Hey, I'm Todd. Thanks for choosing to watch my video. And if you would subscribe it, like it, all that stuff, you know, that'd be great. Otherwise, enjoy the video, and I hope it gives you the information you need and is helpful to you. Take care. Crankcase breather filter replacement on a 2015 Dodge 6.7 liter turbo diesel. Get some stuff out of the way. Looks like a lot of 8mm bolts.
Probably a little bit.
Do a little cleaning of this area. Get a deeper socket, 8mm socket. I'll get a swivel. Swivel. You probably don't have to undo that clamp then. Even as you can see, just flop it over here and we get to our breather. I'll clean this off a little bit in here.
Found your parts.
I found them. So do they give you a new gasket?
Gasket? No, you're fine.
It looks like it's fine, but I just was going to ask since I'm here. Put a little oil on here on the O-rings.
No, it's a little Dodge. It's probably part of the valve cover.
little, maybe a little oil on this too. Just got it off the old breather filter. And we'll screw it back down. All bolts are left to loosen, right to tighten. Start all bolts by hand. And we'll torque those down. Just 89 inch pounds if you want to torque them, 89 inch pounds. Put your cover back on with your bolts. Put your dipstick back in the tube. That's replacing your breather element, breather filter on your 6.7 liter Cummins turbo diesel. This is 2015, but if you look under your hood, and this is what it looks like, it's probably going to work for you.